Hi, my name is Brian Carney. I am a professor of civil engineering at University of Toronto and the associate dean of cross-disciplinary programs. And I would like to invite you to join us this year as we look at this new course, which is going to explore our energetic planet. The Earth is a phenomenally energetic place. The surface of the Earth is surrounded by phenomena that include everything from waves breaking on a beach to watching a river flow to perhaps looking at an amazing cloud formation and seeing the light and the water. And when we look at those things, we're looking at not just mass, not just matter, but we're looking at the transfer of energy. We're looking at how that moves from one place to another and how it's transformed in its movement. We also are going to be looking at the most tranquil things, of looking at light on water when we might walk by a pond. And what our challenge in this course is to connect these images together, to ask why sometimes energetic phenomena are dispersed and widely separated, why they sometimes concentrate together into amazing things like waterfalls or like waves on a beach or like a thunderstorm. And what we're fundamentally going to do is to try to use energy as the theme or as the meta story, the story that underlies all the other stories of how these transformations take place. We're going to be looking at some basic questions, the questions that humans have asked since time immemorial, questions like, why is the sky blue? And where does the wind come from? And where does the wind go to? But we're also going to ask some very interesting questions like, why is the Earth as warm as it is? And why does it get colder when we go deeper in the ocean? And perhaps we'll ask, why does it get colder when we go up in the atmosphere? We know that hot air rises, so why is it cold when we go up? And we're going to try to connect these things together so we understand the circulation of the oceans, the circulation of the atmosphere, and how it relates to this overall theme of our energetic planet.